that was tough. However, a third Seeker has appeared, and my scans indicate that this enemy will be even harder to overcome than the last. Approach the Seeker. Now select Lock Target on the Seeker. Don't forget to orbit. Now destroy the Seeker. This will be a challenge due to the damage limitations of your current weaponry. If you manage to survive this battle and escape, we will teach you how to upgrade your ship's weaponry, so you can do more damage to enemies in the future. Good work, Captain. You can explore the Seeker wrecks to see if they left anything behind. Move your mouse over the wreckage and hold down the left mouse button. A radial menu will appear. Select Open Cargo to view the contents, and then click the Loot All button. Remember to get close.
I'm thinking you might make a good warrior yet, recruit, so I'll clue you in on some strategic intel. Our long-range sensors have tracked a squadron of Drifter battleships, and they're heading for your location. I don't care how good you are with that autocannon, you can't take on Drifter battleships in a corvette. They'll crush you. You need to destroy that secondary warp disruption generator right now. If you're quick and lucky, you won't get interrupted by any more of those damned Seekers.
Captain, locate the backup generator in your overview and approach it. To reach the generator faster, you should activate the highlighted afterburner module. This module enables you to trade your ship's capacitor power for speed, allowing you to reach the generator faster. When you are close to the generator, you should lock target. Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disabled. No waypoints set.